I do not trust these mystics or their chief. Mahabalasura was one of them once. They have been separated from humanity for far too long.
The mystics are a part of Lord Shiva's balance in the world. The humans are weakened and the demons strong. A balance must be restored.
Surely now Lord Shiva must act. Look at the damage Mahabalasura has caused and may yet cause.
What makes you think Shiva does not act? What do you think brought Raju when she was most needed? Why do you think that her brother Golu was the one to be taken?
That is a demon battle totem. Foul thing, which summons a multitude of creatures. Raji must beware.
Let's go. Separated. He stays with me. We will face together whatever is to come.
You spoke of Lord Shiva acting. This is his shrine. It is no coincidence that Raji finds herself here.
Time will tell.
Shiva, you have summoned me to this place. How may I stop this war and save my brother? Mahadev, I will find my way.
Mm-hmm.
The other child, her brother, he has spent much time with Mahabalasura. I cannot see his plan for the bowl.
He is a twisted creature. He will use Golu to defeat Raji, to use her love against her. She must be careful.
It is the birth of Biplan, an aspect of Lord Shiva. When Biplan was just a young boy, his father Dadichi gave his own bones and sacrifice to the Devas to defeat the Asuras. Biplan asked the Devas why his family should suffer such bad fortune, and I told him it was simply due to the Almighty. Piplar was furious at the spade and cursed Shani of the ringed planet, whose celestial home started to fall from the sky. The Devas interceded, pleading for mercy on Shani, Piplar to lift the curse. Piplar agreed on the condition that Shani's position would no longer bring trouble on anyone of less than 16 years old.